first NBA start, Tijan Salon misses. Offensive rebound by Green. Miller, finger roll over the front of the iron.
Good start right there. Offensive.
Now LaMelo involved on the offensive side for the first time. Left-handed finger roll for Brandon Miller.
Screen right there by Brandon.
Stolen away. Nice hands by Miller. LaMelo. There it goes. Splitting the double team. Look at LaMelo. Hangs and hits.
Used his body to protect the basketball.
Ball game. We're already ready to raise the roof. Brought to you by Guy Roofing.
Turner jumped too quick. LaMelo able to split that double team and hang.
LaMelo stops on a dime. Step back three. LaMelo. Miller. That's what I'm talking about. Inside-outside game for Brandon Miller. Hornets still have not gone to the free throw line. Pacers with just one personal foul as a team. Look at Taj Gibson. Leads to a run out. LaMelo. Miller. Gets past Mathurin. Able to hang and hit.
Yeah, good job.
Turner blocked from behind by LaMelo. Run down by Martin. Here come the Hornets. And a foul as LaMelo will go to the line. When he does, it's a thing of beauty.
No doubt. Gets Turner from behind. Perfect timing right there.
Salon starting with Miles Bridges. Out for a while. LaMelo splits a double team. Softly floats it through.
Saw that. Good test to find a way to win games when you're not particularly well on the offensive end. It's going to take plays like that. Patience.
Still plenty of time. Five on the shot clock. That's what I'm talking about. Here come your Hornets. Miller. Yes! Humdiddly D! Does not have a shot attempt, Dell, but he's got 10 rebounds. That's a man's man right there. Yes! Number 24 is Brandon Miller.
Miller is on a heater.
Look at that.
Side screen right in rhythm. Good pass with something on it to keep him in rhythm. Yeah. Don't cool off, Miller.
Yeah. Never sits during a game.
He's wearing out those sneakers.
Brandon gets it back. Shot clock doesn't reset. Someone's got to fire. Yes!
Oh, my! I mean, he could miss. Did all the things right. Just nowhere to go. He's hot. Shot clock winding down. Gets it.
First game this year, the Hornets playing without Miles Bridges. LaMelo! He's got the last five for the Hornets. All-star matchup here. Skip pass to Miller. Throw him into rhythm. Another three for 24. How about Brandon Miller in this difficult shot 3 feet from behind the arc?
You got to be patient and wait for that ball to get to you from the other side of the floor.
And just blows right past. Wonderful basketball. Cody searching for the three-point line. Finds LaMelo.
Oh, my word.
The quick triple. It's the night. Ball finds Grant Williams. Two for a quarter. Yes.
Crowd says, let's go, Hornets. They're already gone.
That's a smart move by LaMelo.
Yeah.
He saw Enrique Freeman in there. No reason to put yourself in a dangerous spot, LaMelo.